Hi guys, I'm sorry for the quality of this video because I'm recording with my phone. Yeah, let's go. My name is Dam Jang, I'm 26. Today I would like to share my vision about someone that I know really well. Yeah, about a former classmate, about someone who is actually doing the impact for Senegal. Yeah, I would like to name Babacar Junior Diop. Yeah man, first of all, congratulations because you're doing a great job. Yeah, I know you since our primary school and you remain the same person, you remain the same committed person. Yeah, you remain the same clever person. Yeah, that is a fact. And you remain the same best person that I have never known. Yeah, you're very disciplined. Yeah, you have always been concerned about the development of her country. You have always been committed about the development of Senegal. And yeah, that is actually what you do with ALFI, African Leadership Factory Initiative. Last time I have saw on my Facebook that you have been nominated like the one of the best 20 leaders in Senegal. That is a great thanks. That is very good. But that was not a surprise for me. Not at all. Because I know you very well. I know that is just the beginning. And yeah, I would like people to encourage you more. I would like people to know you more. Yeah, I would like the government, yeah, to give you an audience, because you're the model of citizen that Senegal need. You're someone who would like to make the change. You're someone who would like to impact. You're the model of the 21st century. Yeah, you're just someone who would like to make Senegal better than actually we are. And that is a good thing. Congratulations, man. Yeah. Congratulations for all. I don't know what to do. I don't have the words to express my feeling. But I know that you're someone great. And yeah, go ahead. You're gonna be great, President Babacar Junior Diop. I miss you, man. Congratulations.